Og da er jeg på kontoret til Priscilla, og Priscilla kan jo se oss det solarcellelamp.
Ja, yeah, I will do so. This is the container that is having the solar lamp. This is the solar plate. And this is now the solar lamp. So you can start but one step, that is the first step, second step, and then the third step. And you can go with it wherever you want. You can put it on a stand, I can sew it. I go it round whenever I want, and I can put on a stand on it. There it is. You can make it that way, you can lift it up, you can hang it somewhere on on top of whatever and hang it somewhere. It will write like electricity in the house. So that's how it is. You can move anywhere you want. If you want to press it on a table, you can read it, read the books. Use it in the kitchen or in the table room, whatever room. That's how it is with the solar lamps.
Thank you very much.
God bless.